pit exits clear. We have two laps to set a decent time.
Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Slack was at 216.6. Lance has just done a 216.5.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
That's the end of the session, P12.
Y'all ready for a 20-minute pace lap?
One to go, next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now.
Look, everybody.
Good luck. Please don't die in the first corner.
Full throttle, first corner, heard.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race.
So it'd be bad to sell you without nowhere to break off of the restart. Right.
Follow car number
that is
14
bad.
In the right column.
Yeah, my braking point in the one is your bumper.
Exactly.
That's a good one.
That's up 14, car.
Hey, Reese, just a heads up, buddy. I am very scared, so I'm going to be taking it
very easy into turn one.
Yeah, 10-4. Probably me too. Probably too low. Sorry, hoping I don't get in your way, but I'm gonna try and take it easy as well. Hopefully. As long as everyone don't run us over from behind.
Hey, Matt. In the 13, going into turn one, I break near the pit, in the pit wall there.
10-4, yeah, I'll probably be around the same area too.
Reese, are you in the 54 truck here? The intercept batteries?
Yeah, I am. I wanted to change it, but it wasn't working right now. But yet I am.
I got you. I won't run you over as long as I don't get run over from behind.
Yeah, 10-4, guy in front of me. He's checking up. I'm checking up. You're checking up. Hopefully we don't get all killed.
We've all played dominoes, so we know how it works.
So yeah, 10-4 on that.
About to go green, stay focused. Pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag.
You guys are impressed me, no one's off the track yet.
Sorry, that was loose.
I got tagged from behind on that corner, so yeah. The same corner you got loose in my race, I got tagged on the sideways too.
Yeah, my bad, I just freaking curved and I just got all sideways, sorry about that.
You're good.
Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Are you serious? You know there's a corner there too, I mean. Literally, move out of you guys' way, you just run me over, so, okay.
The twos ran over like 6 people already, so that's him.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Well, I've been the same person that pushed me off. 13. I was getting roped up like 2 or 3 times through those corners.
Well, the BS thing is I literally move out real high for him to miss me, and then he just runs into me.
I hate that you get a 1 extra off track though. If someone shows you off, you automatically get an extra X. Big Rick coming out of the kink.
Oh, there, Roy, the robot door. Woo, thank you.
The leader's just done it. 214.2. That lap was at 217.8.
What steering ratio are y'all using, just out of curiosity?
The gap in front is now 0.5.
10-1.
Fine.
I'm using 12-1, but I don't think it makes as big a difference on the road courses as it does ovals.
6 has gone off in turn 1. Incident in Canada Corner. It looks like Samsel.
You got a slow car on the left.
Okay, Alter. The next car is Samsel.
Great job, 10 to go.
E9.
My mouse fell under my feet. Missed the corner.
Thank you. Schmidt ahead is now 5.7 seconds. Distance, the fuel's okay.
5 laps to go.
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 8.4 seconds. Thank you. incident in turn 3. We think it might be Schmidt. Yellow flag.
You got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the right.
Schmidt in, the gap is 1.3.
Got about 5 laps of fuel left.
2 laps left.
Flag. That means one more lap to go.
Gap 2, Schmidt ahead is now 1.1. Flag, last lap.
fun race, John. Good job.
Yeah, that was really fun. I thought for sure I was going to blow it there at the end, but I was so bad after that, for that corner after the kick. It wasn't funny.
Good race, one. You kept me honest there.
That's the finish. Well done.
Chicken flag, chicken flag. Nice run. Solid work.